need soldiers in healthcare. There's great needs and needs that are growing. And we need your commitment, we need your interest, and I want to help you understand why I think it's such a rewarding field to be in. I deal with physicians every day, I deal with health professionals every day, and I can tell the difference in their ability to manage life stressors if they've got a broad-based education versus a highly technical education.
Got it.
With the maturation of the Human Genome Project, nanotechnology, and other platforms of innovation, we're at the beginning of the greatest medical renaissance, and you stand at the very forefront of it.
They're brilliant at doing this one procedure over and over again. Yet, if they don't have this foundation, they struggle, and they're less likely to be happy. They're less likely to really understand the full scope of what their impact is. So the challenges, the changes we'll go through in healthcare, I really believe you need this kind of liberal arts background to give you that firm foundation to manage change in the future.
Healthcare needs you. It is a heroic mission.